that somebody dragged the little one.
I know deal with su doctrine, you know? Man, no deal with su doctrine, you know? So that trend, you know? Doctrine go away. Doctrine there.
long ago, when time had no meaning and everything was pure existence, you lived among the stars, blissful. Filled with joy, you were part of the heavens, golden and shining with love. Among hosts of angelic brethren, all was yours to know, to seek, to find and wonder, in perpetual freedom and glorious light. The beauty of the universe was your home, with its soothing celestial harmonies and utopian rays of light. All was wonderful. With the word of God came a magnificent birth into matter, the creation of Gaia. It was on this beautiful orb that you chose to come and co-create with beings throughout the cosmos, so advancing the soul of the universe, taking your part within this, the great adventure. During your descent into matter, you underwent the great illusion of Maya, forgetting your beloved existence, your infinite being of light and love. For what has seemed like an eternity, you have allowed the clouds of time, darkness and death hang over you, blinding you from the truth and controlling your very essence. Now that time is complete, the Archangel Michael has given breath to the new dawn. Heralding trumpets cry out in truth, the awakening has begun. Listen to the sound, hear the call. The time is upon us. I say, know thyself. Time is moving quickly. Make your peace with all, let wisdom flow through you and guide you ever home. Angels of light, holy, golden and celestial, wake now in love and wonder. Reach out like children to the new dawn. Listen to the sound, hear the call.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Slow rhythm, you know, grooving and black. Dig it. Project Playground. Backward all the way, as someone giving you a push runs backward to start you on your journey up.
Hi, this is Leon Spencer, one of the greatest organists in jazz and funk. We're tracing back the origins of hip-hop with Madlib, who is also a Scorpio, like Lou Donaldson and Leon Spencer.
Trouble remembering things.
I don't know myself. I can't tell you because I don't remember.
You Ezekiel 38, 39. Look, they're all there. Every sign is perfect. We're trying to wake up this people. Because if he came back today, there are literally millions of white professional so-called small people that are going to get thrashed.
You haven't been invaded by aliens or brought by the elite. The children of the dark will destroy you in the final battle. You have half over 11 divisions of Vietnamese brought in against you, 8 divisions of Cubans, 11.5 million illegal Mexicans. They're bringing over 1,000 Jews into this nation. They're marked to be commissars. They already have an interlock on their computers. You know, the Jews destroyed Christian Russia. You know that. I say that. Everything's set up against you. In the Battle of Armageddon, the United States of America.
Mm-hmm.